Your statewide news network covers Fort Wayne, where a man is under arrest for shooting a woman to death in her apartment. Police say Eric Underwood McCarroll went to the apartment on the southeast side of the city yesterday morning. According to Fort Wayne police, he shot the victim when she opened the door. The woman's husband was home at the time, but was not injured. Police have not said how or if the suspect and victim knew each other.